Alright, welcome back to
the... I stink.
Oh, good God. Pay-per-view time. It's Backlash.
05.
05. And, we have an exciting...
You're not my dad.
You're not my dad! Exciting match card. So, Jake, please tell us who we... What's popping? What's crack-a-lackin'?
What's popping in this pimple on my nose?
Oh, good God. Oh, you got it? That's a big boy.
See, there's gonna be coiling going on because Randy Orton's facing Cesaro. Michael Cole reference.
Oh!
He sucks. Shawn Michaels versus Bo Dallas in a ladder match for the light heavyweight title.
That sounds about right, yep.
The Dudley Boys versus the Outsiders in a tag team title match, or GTFO. I can't say it.
Good. See, that's what we're trying to do, by the way. Limit the cursing.
F that. Dean Ambrose versus Kane and a no holds barred match. Some stupid match. John Cena versus Bray Wyatt.
Why are you always bashing on SmackDown? I never bash on your channel.
Daniel Bryan versus Batista versus Phil Brooks for the WWE title.
Who really said Phil Brooks? You're freaking the camera.
I know, you're freaking.
I'm at the mic.
And then RVD versus Brock Lesnar for the title in the main event. What up, bitches?
Oh, Brock. Again, Jake, you can't say the viewers bitches.
I'm sorry.
You can't.
It's part of my lifestyle.
Okay? Oh, God, sorry.
Okay.
Oh, God. All right, here we go. First match.
What? I hate this.
Orton Cesaro.
Stuff.
So,
I forgot there's no commentary.
I forgot to. I'm trying to think what I was going to say. So this is our first pay-per-view.
Hopefully it doesn't absolutely suck.
Hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully SmackDown will have a decent show.
It's going to be really hard for me to limit the curse words, so you know.
Yeah, it's going to be a little difficult for me to.
No, it's going
to
be really hard for me.
I think I can hold my ground.
I can't.
You can't.
Oh, I had it, you boom!
Yeah, this is gonna be the greatest show ever. Here's the cover here. This should be rope break.
Can you wait a second, Michael Cole? You stupid maniacal punk.
Oh, nice little uppercut by Cesaro. And then, reverse by
Orton.
That's your back!
So you guys know I'm eight.
Oh, what a vicious headbutt.
Get out. How will I lose all stamina already? I even do
Cesaro!
How do I have no stamina? I did no moves yet. I gotta play Diddy Kong Racing.
And look at Cesaro here. Building ground. Oh, look at Orton!
Yeah, baby.
Orton strikes already. Could this be? Oh, here's
the reversal. You're not Josh Matthews.
I'm Taz. I just say random stuff.
That's mumble. What I do.
And forget wrestlers' movesets.
I don't have anything to say.
I really don't either. The truth.
Good God Almighty.
Fuck.
This just in. Drake sucks.
Oh, okay. So, if you don't follow Jake on Twitter, which I'll put on the description.
Making a big mistake.
Jake went off on Twitter, I think, plus retweets of people being disrespectful to Drake's,
Disrespectful? I am disrespectful. He's a buttwad.
You know, it was pretty much word of mouth. And, what's it called again if you're reading this is too late?
I don't know, I don't like that. S.
So, I just want to know, what are your thoughts on this? One of the top, albums of the year.
What the hell? None, because it's not... I didn't even listen to it because I hate that guy, but yeah. I heard the four tracks were good and the rest is booty cheeks. Straight up bung.
Really?
I don't know if you know this,
but he shouted out Riff Raff.
Still hate him. And Little Debbie got trashed on Sway. You see that
really?
Stuff?
Really?
You see the vine of, it was Iggy, and then it's this dude saying, "That stuff is garbage, get that off the radio." But it's really it's originally a Little Debbie video. And she sucks ass.
She's garbage. I don't like her either.
Oh, I don't like anything but cake. I don't like any women rest women. Ah, fuck. I just cursed. I don't like any women rappers. What?
You don't like any women rappers?
I mean, I F-U-C-K-S with, oh, I hate your face, Mary J. Blige and stuff.
Oh, you reversed it.
I wasn't even paying attention.
I reversed
it. Oh my god, are you serious? I have no stamina yet. I have no stamina. This isn't fair. How did my stamina disappear?
Oh my god.
How does that happen?
I don't know why. Oh my. That was so sick. I don't know why I didn't go for the cover either.
If Stone Cold said so. Stop. This is like his 06 sig.
Oh yeah.
Look at that stupid SmackDown shirt.
Whoa.
He's wearing a blue shirt with a red hat.
Ow, dude.
Okay, yo. God, why do you keep reversing it? It makes no sense. That was so sloppy.
That was pretty bad.
That was sloppier than Tommy Lee's second marriage.
Shots fired. And it looks like... Oh, damn it. It's not.
What?
I thought I knew the King of Swing.
It's the OMG moment.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Why do you have so many finishers?
I don't know.
Oh, coiling, bitch! What?
Oh, no.
Are you kidding me?
One, two... Oh, no! What?
Oh. I tried to get it in your face so you wouldn't kick out. How did that not... How did you reverse comeback? I didn't know you could do that.
I don't either.
Why is this rep looking like Michael Cole? And why am I dead?
I don't know.
You can get up today, buddy. Oh, come on, son. I love her. Come on, son.
Another neck breaker.
I just press X. I don't know. He did it. I don't know how to play this game, really. Still.
Of shows.
That's a lot.
Well, I haven't played in a while, either.
I don't play games.
Oh, whoa, dude.
Man, you get your arm out of here. I will break that stuff. Hopefully this is a different move. Why do you have 42 finishers?
I don't know. Oh, God, come on, bro.
That?
Jesus Christ!
I don't think it's a man. You know what I mean?
Alright.
I'm about to do something cool. Don't reverse it, don't reverse it. Oh, my God, I hate you!
Oh, come on.
Come on. I wanted to get you from the back. Stamina is no joke in this.
Yeah. Oh.
Ah, no stamina.
I can't move.
I don't know what I want to do. I can't do it.
Oh, here's the...
What? Are you serious?
Oh.
Dude, I freaking eat tomatoes for a living. How? I just pressed to use my signature and the stamina went away for it. Why is it not working? This game is stupid.
Oh, another one.
Well, what else am I supposed to do?
I thought I could do the DDT.
I completely forgot he had that. I haven't seen my favorite WWE superstar in like 4 months, so I forgot. I forgot how he took out RVD back in the day. Look, a pony! Every time!
Oh,
are you serious?
Fuck! There we go.
Tony Romo!
Oh, what's going on here? You see Tony Romo? It's Cesaro going up top.
You think it's gonna work, Crocs?
No, God! Oh, good God! That action! Oh my God!
Table didn't even break. That was mediocre at best.
Oh!
Look at Jerry Lawler's douchebag shirt. His
the
boyfriend's
affliction.
A douchebag. By God, they killed him, Jerry!
And Cesaro.
Cesaro eats b-hole for a living.
Okay, someone's mad. And the crowd's not...
They just put me in
a
coffin.
I did. I don't think we're going to get up.
Neither do I. I kind of like it. He looks cool.
I just realized... I kind of think it's pretty cool. Cesaro's going to throw his ass in the ring.
Don't curse, idiot. Son of a bitch.
He's going to throw his tuchus in the ring.
Don't use that word.
Oh, we reversed it.
I wish I had a signature.
Me too.
Oh, the gut punch! Oh, wow. Okay, I don't need one, I guess.
Oh, DD. Oh!
He's busted open!
Cesaro's busted open! Cesaro's busted open!
God! Cesaro's busted open! This isn't PG! Get kneed. I'm working your head, boy. That was so... Metro. PCS. Oh my god, can you have a different move, bub? Do you? Really, 0.3 away?
Oh,
damn it, every time, how?
Oh, Ward reversed it.
You damn right, bro. You did, you punk mother licker.
It's attached to your rod, mother licker. And a beautiful German...
Fuck your couch.
Is that a body?
I just cursed, my fault. I told you, man, it's dark. Part of a license. Can you go on the ropes, you stupid Ingrid? Yo, people with... Oh, never mind. Someone might get...
Oh, hurt. A DDT! And Orton's gonna find a way, and he's gonna taunt to the crowd. And it looks like...
I wish I suck at taunt.
And Cesaro is dazed.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
So,
why?
Oh my god!
How do you get it every time?
I don't know, man.
You're ruining my life. Of course.
Uh-oh, here we go. This could be trouble.
Trouble, 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 trouble,
oh!
trouble. We need him.
You want EC3?
You're goddamn right I do.
And so... Oh, we reversed it!
Suck it.
Man.
Gonna stomp your face in. Never mind. He can't get in position. I was about to slap you in the face so that you wouldn't reverse it, but we're good.
Oh, man.
I was literally going to go like...
What an actual
slap.
What a change of events. Orton's got the upper hand. This could be it. Are we finally going to see the RKO? Wow. What a... This could
really?
Be it. Are you going to try to punt?
Really? It's not in the
crawling.
Game?
Cesaro's crawling to Orton.
Dude, it's not in the game. It's so stupid.
What
the heck? Oh my god, are you serious?
Can this be... Uppercut Kendex!
I hate
Here's
this game.
Here's the cover! 1, 2, 3.
I hate this game. I retire. That was like 17 RKOs.
And here's your winner, Cesaro, the bloody Cesaro. What's wrong with his face?
He ain't big cut
daddy,
though.
What's wrong with him? Look at it.
The complexion's all messed up because he didn't use Clarisse.
look at him. What the hell's wrong?
Why is he glitching?
I don't know.
Duck face.
All right. So,
yeah, man.
Let's go on to the next match. All right, here we go. God damn it, the wrong button. Here we go.
You suck at life. Oh, yeah. They don't have ladder matches for some reason because 2K sucks.
Are you...
Can I say cock? 2K sucks cock.
Are you serious? They don't have...
Yeah, so it's a TLC.
Alright, well...
Tommy Dreamer!
Oh!
You will not Terry Funk it at Barely Legal 97 right now.
I'll do a backflip then. I'll
do eat soda. Cake.
Jake's like these matches because there's no grapple move. There's no chain wrestling.
Holy cock, there's not.
Stop!
That's my catchphrase, man.
My bad. Oh, there goes the other ladder.
Well, you're about to get pooped on.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, and we're not stupid like Potty is. We're not putting Shawn Michaels in jeans.
I want to change it up.
I wanted to change it up. It doesn't matter what you want.
Like, oh, he's wearing jeans and cowboy boots. Me don't like him.
I didn't. Why does that not have the attire? Why did I not have his brown pants attire? Because that's
kinda
what we really want. And that stupid haircut. Love you, Shawn. Really, you can't go up? How come you can't do grappling moves from the back anymore?
I don't
like
know.
Strong grapple. This game sucks. I just noticed that. This game really sucks. 2K14 was so much better. This game freaking sucks.
You are kind of right.
I'd rather play Diddy Kong Racing.
Kind of too. It's not bad at all, actually. But let's get back to the pay-per-view. Sucky game. Oh, good God.
I'm doing some crazy S, man. Some crazy S.
That's a painful submission here. And the bye-bye ladder.
Can I run up it?
Oh, there we go! Crap! And yet you land on your feet.
It's because I'm Shawnee boy.
Okay, because that's real.
It is. He does that.
Oh, his man. Dreams.
Broken head.
Oh!
Do you reverse that?
God.
Takes one to know one, bitch. Sorry. Why does Shawn look like a midget, though? He's 6'1". I'm 6'5".
That's a lie.
I look 6'1", so what? 6'5", 6'1". I could be Shawn Michaels.
Oh, what a vicious
close. For once, I didn't reverse something. I like soda.
God damn it,
other way, Bob. I don't get how he doesn't have to suck at Chaunt.
Chaunt?
Yeah.
And Chaunt's going up! And it gets reversed!
Oh, God!
Let's pretend that I didn't do that. And a bow dog!
That was so funny. Wait. Oh, you bastard! I wanted to read the shirt. This is like butter. You cut through that thing like butter. Oops.
Uh oh. Oh, God.
I just did not mean to do that. How are you going to get me?
That's terrible. And Bo's going to go on top.
Look at my stamina. I'm killing
you. Oh, here it comes. High five ball! And a bulldog.
British style, boy. We should play SmackDown vs. Raw. Oh, wait, so we can go in the crowd and, like, hit each other.
I'm down. That'd be nice.
I don't have that anymore. It was on my 360.
Oh, no. Bo's going on top.
Not for long.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
What? This game sucks. Like, I like how they updated the physics stuff, like, 25 years ago. But ever since they did that, everything's just been really sucking the wiener.
Oh, sweet jazz music out of nowhere!
I didn't even know I had it.
Oh my God!
How? Are you serious? The physics system in this game is terrible.
Oh man.
That was pretty awesome.
That looked pretty cool.
If I had no idea I had a finisher. I'm gonna Brock it.
Oh no. No, please don't do that. Please don't do that. What's Shawn gonna do? It's
holy crap.
Wow.
I wouldn't do it like a moonsault or something, but I'll take it. Look at those dirty boots. Oh, there's laces.
Ow.
Why is he doing crutches?
That's what I was gonna say the first time he did it. Alright, bye table.
You should really be able to reverse and taunt, too.
Yeah.
Can we, like, have a review of this game? Because I give it a 2 out of 10. This game sucks.
I give it 2 bows down.
I give it, like, I would rather look at Mae Young naked.
Yeah, I like how you just kick the you just kick the crap out of the... Oh, my God!
You're not my dad.
Oh, no, reverse.
That's what everything is in this game, punk.
Come on, I can't get out. All right, go.
How was I groggy for...
Man. Jesus! Uh-oh. Shawn's going up.
Did you reverse Shawn's it last time? Shawn's going up.
Yeah, I did.
Do reverse it. Damn, you did it.
That's all I heard.
I don't sound like an Indian.
Yeah, you're right. My fault.
Is that Facebook? I'm going Facebook. Oh, come on, man. Get in here. Fight like a man. Wipe yourself off. You're bleeding. Run at me. I dare you.
All right. Oh, hold on. Wait. Slow your roll there, kid. Oh, it's a comeback.
You know I had a comeback?
No, I didn't. I had a finisher. And look at Shawn go.
That would've been awesome.
Comeback is here. He's gonna go up top.
What's his other? Is this his only signature? Because you're about to reverse it again. It said too fast. It freaking said too fast. Can we play that back? It just said too fast. How does that make sense?
And Bo's gonna go running up. What the hell was that?
This game sucks. What? Bro, this game is trash.
So you can only do drop kicks. You can't do a frog splash.
You can't do anything in this game because it sucks. It's dumpster juice.
Dumpster juice.
Get up, Magic Head.
Oh.
Guys, coach your Magic Head. Do you even like soda?
I'm going to go get that belt because Bo's going to get that belt. And Bo's gonna go up top.
Yeah, Bo eats ass. Oh, sorry.
Oh, I have to hold it?
You have to hold your...
Oh, no, goddammit! It's like a hawk.
It was worth the WWE, man. Yeah, cool.
Cool.
Wow. How did I climb that so fast? Why doesn't it work? Oh, you have to hold it?
I just said that.
Oh, crap.
I'm gonna. Oh, that was funny. And Bo's going up top. Oh no!
Oh, Kobe! Kobe! Kobe!
Oh my god!
Oh,
can
crap.
This be?
No.
Can you reach it?
Damn it!
You got it! Oh no, I can't even move. And wow. Are you serious?
Really?
Oh, I can't believe that just... No.
Kobe Bryant, baby girl. Kobe Bryant. What is up, son? Like a G6.
Oh, man.
That was awesome. Look at it. He's so jealous.
He is.
Are you blind?
Sorry.
Punch you in the
dick
right
now. Well, there you go. The Heartbreak Kid is the first ever light heavyweight champion.
Not counting Taka and X-Pac and all them, but...
Crowned right now. You can't... Come on, bro.
Taka Michinoku! How can you just derail his accomplishments?
I'm sorry. But the Heartbreak Kid is the new lightweight champion.
Pachi has a picture of him in the shower and he plays with himself.
That's so not true.
Look at that chest hair. Yeah. Is that on your picture too?
I hate you, dude. Oh! Jesus
Christ. So heal. Hashtag so heal. No so much. Actually, he's someone that better than DB. Shit. Battery's dying.
Oh, God. God!
Don't worry, dude. I brought an extra long cord.
Jesus.
Jesus! I can't even do it.
Jesus!
Fuck that tomorrow! Fucking bullshit!
So I don't.
Poopy.
Oh my! I hate you with a passion!
You reversed 10 RKOs. I think I get a free posse.
Oh my god. Hot tag, please! Can I get a hot tag?
Can you shut up? I can't curse.
Oh no. No. The 3D time?
Well,
it could be 3D.
No.
It is
3D.
Oh my god. Enzo's quickly coming to the ring. Enzo's quickly coming to the ring. Enzo saves the day.
What the? I hate tag team matches. Why did he just walk out? God, that was so beauty.
Hot tag. Can a brother get a hot tag? Oh no.
Chicken strips. Are you gonna like
big cat?
Come on, son. What are you doing in the ring?
Now he comes in the ring. Oh no. Bubba Ray's. That was so bad.
Yeah.
Is that the? Oh no. This could be it again. This could be it.
I don't want no scrubs.
What?
You B word.
I can't reverse anything right now.
That one. Of course.
Come on, Big Cass, fight back.
I'll say I was not. His overall's like a 100 in a stupid fake call game. Bring him in.
Oh my Lanta! Oh good, wow, that was executed real well. You can't hit animations, call it.
Animations suck D. And they ain't talking soft.
Oh no. 3D. It's reverse 3D. Oh, 2 3Ds on Big Cass. Oh no. What? Oh, dipped it.
What? Dude, this game sucks so much D. How am I groggy? Screw it.
Oh no, come on. Enzo!
What are you can't run around? This game sucks. Can we just get rid of the tag division?
You're so
this game sucks,
man.
Winky. Yes, I want a 2-year old vocabulary level because we're not allowed to curse.
Oh, what's this? Oh, my OMG moment?
I don't want to do that. It's crap. OMG. I can use all my finishers. Oh my god! What? Are you kidding me?
Oh no, Suplex! Oh my god!
I hate this game. I didn't want to do that. I guess it was cool, but I didn't want to do it.
Oh man.
A court. No, he's just standing there.
And I still kicked out.
No, he was just. He got in after you kicked out. He was just standing there.
What is he go? Where is he going?
This is too long. This match is too long.
And I will edit this, some of this out, because this has been hot garbage.
It is garbage. This match is garbage. F Steve Harvey.
How you doing?
Horrible.
Oh, what?
That's your reverse your finisher?
Yeah.
Oh! God! Oh my god! Does he have like a freaking trait? Get out of the way, you dumbass!
Jake, you can't go. It only goes from corner to corner. You can't go from left and right. That's why.
Wasn't why the hell did he go in that corner to begin with? Oh, this game sucks ass.
I can. Oh, I thought I could do it.
Cause you freaking lagged.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh no, that's a perfect setup too.
I almost hit.
Oh man.
Reversal. Reverse 3D. I mean.
Oh, 3D! 3D!
Where is he?
He's right there.
Target him! Target him!
Dude. Run and hit! You gotta.
Whatever. I hate this game. And then douchebag just sits there. This game sucks so much ass. I don't even wanna. I'll quit. I quit the universe. I don't wanna play this game anymore. Like, what the hell? What are you doing now? Oh my god, this game sucks. I'm groggy. What even did. I can't move. Fag.
Oh my god. You can end this.
Oh. Why? Why would you do that?
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus!
Did you hit me with a finisher?
I tried.
Is this saving grace? Yeah. This could be it. This could be it. Oh, I got busted up by that? This could be it. It's not gonna work.
What? Oh my god! Get bubble bombed. Come on, son. Put it on Bubba. Do it. There you
go. I can't.
That should have been
this it. This is the greatest match. It's been 25
Why can't
minutes.
I target him? How do you do it? You stupid piece of shit.
What the fuck just
You got knocked out. Disqualified. How? Whatever. Demons are the champions. Dudley's. That game.
I can't stop laughing.
That's literally the worst thing possible in mankind.